My name is Danielle DeFato. I'm a wife and a mom to three kids. I work at DHL in the finance and accounting department. I went to FSU. I got my undergrad and MBA there, so I'm a hardcore Seminole. I joined CrossFit Fever with my husband. He really did the due diligence. He liked the coaches, and we found a good class time for me at 5:30 a.m. After I completed my first CrossFit workout, I realized it was a lot harder than those badass chicks on ESPN make it look. I was sore, I was tired, I was humbled, but I was excited to come back the next day and work out. My fitness background, I've played softball most of my life. I was a competitive swimmer. I trained for triathlons and marathons. I've sort of always been an early morning gym rat, lifting weights, taking spin classes, but nothing really as intense as CrossFit until now. The best part of CrossFit is definitely working out with the badass Breakfast Club. They're a great group of people. The vets have really taught me a lot and keep me motivated. I love the coaches and how they're always pushing me to get stronger. To put it simply, I truly find CrossFit fun. CrossFit Fever has definitely changed my life for the better. About 3 years ago, I got pretty sick and I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, and I had to stop working out and focus on my health. And so now that I've gotten better and I ended up at CrossFit Fever, I definitely feel like I'm in the best shape of my life. I love how they push me and motivate me, but I'm still able to manage my disease. I love the new friends that I've made, and I think it's just a great welcoming place that, you know, pushes you to your limits while still having a good time and being healthy and getting stronger. Since coming to CrossFit Fever, I've definitely gotten stronger both mentally and physically. I've improved my stamina, my agility, my cardio endurance. They've instilled discipline in me. The coaches, my fellow athletes have me lifting weights I never thought in a million years I could ever lift. And I only hope to get stronger, and that's what I like. Every day they keep motivating you just to get better and better. Future training goals definitely pretty much revolve around improving my technique so that I can lift heavier weights. One thing I've learned from participating in these CrossFit Open and these games is that I have a long way to go in order to get stronger. And I also hope this year to be able to learn how to do a muscle up. My favorite workouts are probably the intense high rep calisthenic based workouts that involve push-ups, pull-ups, squats, box jumps. I love to work up a good sweat. My least favorite workouts are ones that involve thrusters or pushing heavy metal objects that weigh more than I do. My most memorable workout at CrossFit Fever are pretty much all the hero wads, but in particular, the one where we had to wear the military vest. I was completely gassed at the end, and I had a new appreciation for our military men and women and what they sacrifice on a daily basis to protect our freedom. I would say the special memory that I have at CrossFit Fever was the CrossFit Games that we just completed. Aside from the competitive aspect of it, I thought it was a great way to meet people in other classes. I made new friends, and I also liked how they put together the Friday Night Lights. We all came, worked out, and had a good time after. I think it was a great way to unite the gym and bring people together. The advice I would give to somebody just starting out in CrossFit is not to be intimidated by what you see on ESPN. I do encourage my friends, my coworkers to try it all the time because it's just not for elite. It's not only for elite athletes. Anybody can do it if you're dedicated and willing to be taught. What I think is great about CrossFit is that you see immediate results. It's team-based, team building. They really encourage strength and a healthy lifestyle. And I think CrossFit's really fun, and that's what people would like about it.